Okay, John's taking off his coat. Do, 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 do. Okay, here we go. Where's Albert gone? There he's gone. He's come back. Oh, Tony. Tony, you're only shearing 3 sheep, not 5. Oh. Oh, what's wrong with that one? Bare bellied. Oh no, they crunched it.
Didn't have enough wool on it.
Yeah. Oh, no, we're not ready yet. Okay, happy to go, Tom. Good man, thumbs up. All right. Green light. Can't go, it's on red. Right, timekeeper's ready, judges ready, competitors, go! So this is a cracking lineup again. Maya Nzeki Swayani from South Africa. Famous Seamus Joyce from Ireland. Come on, ladies of the Irish, any Irish in the crowd today. Tony Dobbs from New Zealand. Elvin Jackson from Wales. John Dalla from Australia. Go, Johnny, go. Elvin Jackson, he'll have all 22 kids shouting at him in a minute, ladies and gentlemen. His wife, his mother, his father, you'll have the whole family here. They've just come over in the bus from Wales on red diesel. Long way to come, ladies and gentlemen. Elvin Jackson, up the next steps, Elvin. Up the next steps, Tony Dobbs. Up the next steps, Seamus Joyce. Wales, Maya and Zeki Swayani from South Africa. John Dalla into that first front shoulder. Elvin Jackson into that first front shoulder. But already Tony Dobbs, the man we keep talking, has come out of retirement to do this, get into this competition. He's got back into the team. He's a world champion in back there in the Batham West. And anybody wants to go to Batham West show, it's 50 years next week. So it'd be nice to have seen him back there at the Batham West. That's where he won his world championship from. Look at him now. He steps down in the long blows. He's moving across. He's going to help Elvin out, I think, by the looks of it there. But go, Elvin, go. Come on, Dad. Where's Seamus? Come on, Elv. Keep it going, son. He was the British Isles champion in 2013. He's represented Wales on 5 occasions. He's a tremendous competitor for Elvin Jackson. Come on, Elvin. Keep it going as he drops down. But already Tony Dobbs from New Zealand is turning to come down the last side. This man means business. And I tell you what, if he could find the character that nicked his wife's handbag, boy, I tell you what, he'd have that shear stuck somewhere where the sun won't shine. But down the last side comes Tony Dobbs. Down and up the hind leg he goes. Where's Maya Nzeki Swayani? Look at him go. He's the South African there on stand number one. Seamus Joyce. Famous Seamus, I tell you what, there's nothing in it. John Dalla sticking to the cast there. Look at big John there. Big wide shoulders on him. Look at him, he's a man mounting there on stand number 5. Seamus Joyce, Maya Nzeki Swayani. I tell you what, this is a good, good heat year on this third and fourth heat year, sponsored by Wexford County Council. Who's going to be the first to go in for that? It's Tony Dobbs goes in for number 2.
Ooh, Maya Nzeki Swayani in for number 2 as well. Out they back, almost together. John Dalla, the big fella, right there as well. Into the pen, he hop sheep number 2 come out. And Seamus Joyce, Alfred Jackson, only a wee bit to go, and he'll be looking for sheep 2 as well. Out on the board back, Seamus Joyce from Ireland on stand number 2, winding his way into the first hind leg. But Maya Nzeki Swayani, Tony Dobbs, right up the undermine, these two shearers shearing blow for blow pretty much. John Dalla, the big fella, right there as well. Right down over the tail, up the undermine. Tony Dobbs steps up the neck first. In goes Alfred Jackson. Way, come on, Alfred, get in there and get out with one. Back onto the board, and drops into the first hind leg. Seamus Joyce up the neck, breaks it open. Maya Nzeki Swayani, he's already been there and done that. So's Tony Dobbs. John Dalla breaks the neck open. Right up onto the cheek on the First cheekitas into the base of the ear and around the back of the head, but Tony Dobbs, first front shoulder, Mayanzeki Shwini, first front shoulder. Who's it gonna be? John Della, first front shoulder, Mayanzeki Shwini from South Africa. Swings it around, lays it down into the long blow. Tony Dobbs, the Kiwi there on stand. Number three, long blow time for Denny Dobbs. Come on, Denny. Up the neck, breaks it open now for Jackson. Round into the first front shoulder, Seamus Joyce. He won't get left too far behind, that's for sure. John Della, the big fella, on stand number five. Right round into the base of the backbone there. Chops into the side of the sheep. Mayanzeki Shwini, he's turned for home. He's coming down over the last front shoulder. Tony Dobbs has turned for home. Seamus Joyce has turned for home. The first three stands have all turned for home. Down over the last front shoulder, Tony Dobbs. But Mayanzeki Shwini just moving out a wee bit as he goes under the leg. Works his way around the side of the ribcage and down into the flank. Seamus Joyce hauls the sheep up and around onto the front shoulder as well. Right out onto the back leg is Mayanzeki Shwini, sheep number two. This is going to be a good time. 5 minutes and 3 seconds gone on the clock. John Della right up the backbone and over. Mayanzeki Shwini hops in, the South African on stand number one. 5 minutes and 13 seconds gone on the clock. Not a bad time for this boy, Peter.
Yeah, he's an absolute genius up there. It's Mayanzeki Shwini from South Africa. Anybody here supporting our own boy? Come on, Seamus Joyce on stand number two. He's staying with the pace today. He's loving it. He went to bed at 7:30 yesterday evening. He said, I'm going to get into that big final. Tony Dobbs, the boy from New Zealand, down the last side of the way he goes there. He's doing a good job there in shearing that sheep. With number two on the board, Alfred Jackson. Down goes Tony Dobbs. He goes in for number three. Come on, support your teammate in New Zealand. Alfred Jackson there. Down the last side come Alfred. All the way from Wales. Well used to shearing those sheep here in Ireland. Come on, Seamus Joyce. Come on. Wreck the house for Seamus as he goes in for number three. He's right with them there today. Alfred Jackson, the boy from Wales. He's well used to coming over here, shearing those hogs here at the All-Ireland every year. They used to have a test here between Ireland and Wales. It's tit for tat. Don't know who's winning at the moment, but Alfred Jackson, couple of flicks over the tailhead. Come on, cheer him on here, ladies and gentlemen. Down the last side of the way he goes. What about the big man over there on stand number five? That's John Della, the Australia boy. In goes Alfred Jackson. He goes in for sheep number three. And it's John Della, a couple of flicks over the tailhead. He had a good shear yesterday. I think he was in second place coming in on the second round of the blade shearing. Down the last side of the way he goes there, right out over the tailhead. Down the porthole she goes, Alfred Jackson. He's got number three on the board. But it's Tony Jobs, ladies and gentlemen, round the back of the head. He's absolutely flying there on stand number three. And what about Mayanzeki Shwini? Come on, support this boy up here, your own boy. He turns for home with number three on the board, ladies and gentlemen. He got a good hug to last. He must pick out that sheep. He kept the best wine till last, ladies and gentlemen. Seamus Joyce, he got a bit of a sticky one this time. She said, talk to her in Irish, Seamus. She understands the Gaelic like this one does. Because you can talk that when you're back there in the Connemara side, when you're in Finney. Tony Dobbs, he's on long blow time, pumping in the blows there. But it's big John Della as he turns, breaks open the undermine. But it's in Mayanzeki Shwini, down the last side of the way he goes. Come on, cheer him on, ladies and gentlemen. He's having a fantastic cheer as he steps back. It's where this young boy up there is plugged in, ladies and gentlemen. Doing great work there is Seamus Joyce on stand number two, the Irish boy. But getting right back at in Mayanzeki Shwini is the New Zealand man. That's Tony Dobbs, ladies and gentlemen. He's a fantastic shearer. He was retired for 22 years. And he made that New Zealand blade team again this year. Looking forward to coming to Ireland. But on stand number one, in Mayanzeki Shwini, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together. It's red button time for him. Steve, this is getting fast and furious.
Hey, Mayanzeki Shwini there, the South African. Oh, he's out in front. But Tony Dobbs, the New Zealander, on stand three. Come on, you Kiwis, you got to keep this man going. Man Mountain there, he's going to be in that, hoping to get that enough to do in that semi-final or big final. He's already made the final of the Open All Nations blade shearing. Out the hind leg he goes. He's a Man Mountain. Come on, Alva Jackson. Elvis working hard there, won many Open titles. He was a British Isles champion in 2013. Down the last side he comes. He's had a cracking one. She was a bit sticky the first one, got him a bit, but he's back with him. Out goes Tony Dobbsy on stand number three. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good shear. Where's Seamus? Come on, Seamus. Famous Seamus there from Ireland. Turns to come down the last side. He loves this shearing game. Travels around all the country. He comes over to Wales as well. I think they won the test over there in Wales, which we didn't like. So we haven't asked them back. Bugger him, I said. We don't want to have it. Elva Jackson now. Out the high leg is Elva Jackson. Round the last side comes Seamus. Where's Big John Dollar? Look at that now. Down the last side. Come on, Elvet. Where's his kids? They've lost their voice. Elvet Jackson from Wales. Come on. Where's your Welshman? Keep him going. Sit still, you sheep. Seamus, famous Seamus. Out the hind leg goes Seamus. John Dollar. I don't know where he is because we're looking at his best side there, ladies and gentlemen. But out the hind leg he goes. Seamus is struggling there. He's going out the hind leg. Elvet Jackson's going out the hind leg. It's nothing here. Out goes Elvet Jackson from Wales. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Down the portal goes Elvet Jackson's sheep. We just got John Dollar from Australia. Look at the quality job he's doing on that. It looked like it'd been done by a machine. Well, it is being done by a machine. That's John Dollar. Out goes Seamus, Seamus there. Out goes John Dollar. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. That concludes the rounds of the Golden Shears World Blade Shearing Competition here at Goree Island 214. Next competition. 12:45, Golden Shears World Wool Handling Round 2, sponsored by Dooley Wool and Conran Limited. Golden Shears World Wool Handling Round 2 at 12:45. Sorry, 5 minutes time, 5 minutes time. No, it's only joking. 12:45. Go and get yourself some dinner from Good Food Ireland. It's a great, great place to go. Good Food Ireland Village up there, just out the back. Breda Lynch, Rebecca Connie, Bowie Wales from Williams from Wales, we need you. Can you come to the registration table? If anybody knows there, please come to register table, please. Anybody knows them. Go get yourself some dinner from that Good Food Ireland Village. There's some cracking smells coming from that village.